It's the third time and we are back. Welcome to the Pepsi King of Pop Bad Dance Off. I'm your host Anaje and our DJ in studio, DJ Nico.
Your DJ.
All right, the time has come for the Bad Dance Off between our last two finalists. Just to keep you abreast, Pepsi focuses on the King of Pop himself, Michael Jackson. Now, this summer, celebrating the 25th anniversary of the Bad album, Pepsi Jamaica has launched an online dance competition in light of the King's legendary moves called the King of Pop Bad Dance Off.
Michael Jackson is the King of Pop and the King of Dance. He redefined the music scene and led the first dance revolution. His trademark moves are legendary, and every aspiring dancer tries to master at least one. This year, Pepsi unites with Sony Music and Michael Jackson's estate to celebrate the King of Pop and the 25th anniversary of his legendary album, Bad, in several countries around the world.
Fans of the Pepsi Jamaica Facebook fan page submitted their audition videos showing off their baddest MJ skills. And at a public audition, all dancers island-wide came out and danced for our panel of judges. Only six finalists made the cut, however. In the last 2 weeks, we've seen two sets of finalists face off, and this week the same will follow, where one dancer gets eliminated and one moves on to the finals. And again, people, their success or elimination completely depends upon your votes. Let's take a look at the six finalists. Okay guys, we're now at the last dance-off before the official finals. Congrats to Matthew, who won the first dance-off thanks to your votes. Well tried to his opponent Connery. They both did a fantastic job. Last week we saw Shoy and Steven. We gotta wait and see to see how that one turns out. But can I please turn the attention to another set of bad dancers? Maybe even better. Unfortunately, Oren Frater has dropped out of the competition. Replacing him is Maurice Tucker, based on judges' decisions. Introducing Kimiko Miller and Maurice Tucker. Kimiko, how are you feeling?
I feel good. I'm ready to battle.
Ready for battle. She says she's ready for war. Maurice, you hear that? The female says she's ready for war. How are you feeling?
Right now, just send on the war. The war starts, you know?
Of course, they're talking about a dance war. Maurice is a well-known dancer who started in the game only 2 years ago, touring with the renowned Shady Squad. Already, he has appeared in commercials and has danced on various road shows representing numerous corporate brands. Okay, he has hopes of dancing internationally and also aspires to have his own dance company. Kimiko, the certified choreographer and dancer, having attained a Bachelor of Fine Arts at the Edna Manley College, you would have remembered her from such things as the dancing duo Kimbe, who placed second in the TV series Dancing Dynamite in 2007. Kimiko is currently a member of the Lakatka Dance Company and First Class Dancers crew. She hopes to own a dance studio in the near future. Kimiko, good luck with that. Okay, as we proceed to the first round, guys, let's take a look at their audition videos. Nico, take it up. Okay guys, there are three rounds of the dance-off. The first one being Bossa Bad Move. Here the dancers display their own original take on MJ, prepared with a 45-second performance piece. The next round is Reflect the Move. Each dancer will be taught 45 seconds of actual MJ choreography by yours truly. They'll be expected to replicate these moves to precision. The last round is the Moonwalk Mania Dance-Off, where each performer will dance off against each other. However, in this segment, there will be an element of surprise because the music will be selected by DJ Nico. Guys, the key here is that each dancer must capture the very essence of Michael. Nico, what you say? Seriously, no. Because the competition turn up, you know. Who you say?
Oh, you know, say, I still can't find my winner. I'm going to leave it to the Facebook people them, and the audience.
Them
bad still.
The two of them bad.
Them bad.
Well, it is a bad dance-off. All right, guys, it's time to bust a bad move. Kimiko, ladies first, you're up.
I'm about to do my first performance, and I'm really nervous. I was taking a couple of pictures, and people were asking me, why am I shaking so much? So I'm always nervous before a performance, but when I get into it, I get more comfortable. So I'm just really excited.
I am telling you, Kimiko did a fantastic job. I am so impressed with that performance a while ago. She bad. Nico, what you feel? No, seriously.
No, she bad. She more than impressed me a while ago. I swear. No, listen, you know what? I so forward. I get her a BlackBerry pin. Hold on, wait.
So not that. Fine, no problem with that. Guys, up next we have Maurice. It is time for you to bust a bad move, my youth.
This performance right now, when I go up on, I don't know what's going to take place. Really and truly, my foot them a shake. I don't really know what's going on right now in my head. I have to just go up and just do what I can do. Right? Thinking about it, Michael Jackson, no routine to my head. I was like, no dance move, Michael Jackson. Want to watch a video or something, just to swat out a move or something, but nothing come up. I was like, all right then, just be me. And I just put it out there, basically.
No, I'm saying, turn up a while ago. Maurice brought it. The dance off, you're bad. Both of them bad. DJ Nico, tell me what you think.
This is 2, 5, 1, 3.
Okay. That's DJ three. Nico.
Some letters in. You.
Wow, cool.
Welcome, I'm done.
Right. The question was, while you were getting our BlackBerry pin, what you thought of Maurice's performance?
No, you know, say in bad. In bad though. But I glimpsed it and yeah, in bad, just like the album. I swear.
So five, all right, DJ Nico is clearly busy getting some digits right now. Let us move straight into round 2. Reflect the move. Let's look at these guys doing actual MJ choreography. Nico, take us away.
So I wasn't nervous really at all, because I kind of see what I was up against, and I gained more confidence seeing that I could actually step up to the plate, you know what I mean? So I gained more confidence seeing him, and while I was rehearsing, he was there looking at me, I'm like, yeah, I got this.
I'm saying, choreography looking slick, looking tight. I mean, saw a couple mistakes, but right now it is up to the voters. The final round is up. The one that we all love, the Moonwalk Mania Dance-Off. We have Maurice up first.
In the top six, vote for me, Pepsi Jamaica, Facebook fan page. Just vote for that one there. You gonna see me, just watch it, mad.
What? All right, come prepared, focus, we saw that. His own take, interesting, MJ like you've never seen it before. However, up next, we've got Kimiko. But before we go into Kimiko, tell me now, Nico, what do you feel about that performance?
No, the body. The youth got talent. Kids got talent.
The man going to some breakdance thing, bill it back into Jack. Yo. Let's see what Kimiko has to offer. Kimiko, you are up next.
I think you should vote for me because I have the potential to bring what Pepsi Jamaica wants to show, particularly to Michael Jackson, imitating or mimicking Michael Jackson. And even if I don't have it fully, I can learn There's always room for improvement, and I'm willing to do that. And you can see from my dance videos for yourself. So, yeah, that's why you should vote for me, because I can bring it. I'm bad.
Well, we've come to the end of another round. It is the semifinals of the King of Pop Dance-Off. Having seen all six finalists, it is now time for the countdown to the finals taking place on the King of Pop's birthday, August 29th. Here you will see the dancers you voted for give you a showdown like no other, leaving only one winner. Who will it be? Let's see. Kimiko. Maurice, get on the Pepsi Jamaica Facebook fan page and vote right now. Is it gonna be Kimiko? Is it gonna be Maurice? What are you gonna tell them?
Please, guys, just go out and vote for me. You can watch my clipping and see for yourself how well I've done.
I agree. What a performance. Maurice.
Right now, your sister meet at the show, so you don't know, so you're out of the league. It's a message. Facebook, vote. Mad.
Maurice says, she's out of the league. Let's see, Facebook voters. Nico, take it away.